How to show the label on the top of a bar chart. I'm going to give you a couple examples in Tableau Desktop on how to move the label up and down on your bars. All right, now that we're in Tableau Desktop, let's start looking at where you can put labels on a bar chart. Of course, if you click the label button, and show mark labels, you're going to be able to show the label at the top of each bar. I can move it to the bottom, and I have one example of how to move it to the top of the screen as well. Moving the labels to the bottom of the screen, click on label and change the alignment to bottom. And that's going to put the labels on the bottom of each bar. In order to put the label on top of each bar, I'm just going to hide region here. I need some space. I'm going to write a calculation and use a dual axis chart. So I'm going to put, just call this label, bar label. I'm going to take the window max of sum of sales. Zoom in so you can see it. I'm just going to click apply. And OK. Bring that field in on rows, bar label. And I have a second bar that came up here. Don't want that to be a bar, I just want a text. That changed everything to text, so let me change this back to a bar. All right. So I'm going to put, see, I have two axes here. I have sum of sales bar, and I have just text, which is sitting here at just over 700,000. If I make this a dual axis by clicking the drop down on bar label, clicking dual axis, and make sure we synchronize the labels, synchronize the axis, and you see my ABC values are above the bars. On the top. Of course, if I change bar label to just be sum of sales on text, I get the text value for each bar sitting above. Looks like it's a little too close to the first bar here, because the maximum here is 700,000, just over 700,000, and it put the label right at that spot. Let's go back into bar label, edit that calculated field. And how you do this is up to you, however high you want the labels to show. We're going to multiply this by 1.25. So I took the window max of sum of sales, which is just over 700,000, and I'm multiplying it by 1.25. Click apply, and the labels are a little bit higher on each bar. Hope that helps.